Power Distribution Management. This program has been developed by IGNU in collaboration with the Ministry of Power, USAID India, and the Power Finance Corporation under the Distribution Reform Upgrades and Management Project for professionals employed in electrical power utilities. The course aims to disseminate information about the current development and reforms in the power distribution sector, generate awareness about the applications of emerging technologies and trends in the sector, and educate personnel employed in the electrical power utilities or electrical sector about various aspects of power distribution management. The areas of focus include power distribution and energy management. The duration of this course is of 6 months with a fee structure of Rs. 4,000. However, the eligibility criteria for this field should be engineering graduates, engineering diploma holders. The certificate program is designed in such a manner that the professionals involved in electrical power utilities or the electricity sector can upgrade their skills, enhance systematic efficiency, and deliver quality power while earning at the same time. The new program developed by IGNU in collaboration with the Power Ministry, the USAID, India and the Power Finance Corporation under the Distribution Reform Upgrades and Management Project is objected to generate awareness about the applications of emerging technologies and trends in the power sector.